Black Jack Barbecue's Big Red Rig, the ultimate barbecue experience.
Let them go nice and slow, and then crank the heat up at the end to get the skin nice and crispy. And once we slice it all thin, everything kind of mixes together, and you get everything all wrapped up in one nice little bite.
We'll let the barbecue continue, and the bourbon.
You know, we put out a great product, and there we go.
Hi, we're here from the Cocktail Club in Charleston, South Carolina, and we've got the double standard today. It's Serrano-infused gin, cucumber vodka, celery bitters, lime juice, a little bit of ginger, and cilantro. We've had this on our menu since day one, so we're really proud of it. We sold 14,000 of them so far, and we hope you guys like it.
Hendrick's cocktail, and it's got a house-made red and black plum syrup, so an aromatic red plum syrup, fresh lemon juice, and a candied mint leaf to top it.
Try three friends for you to help you with these, you know. And then one part, your favorite root beer. Just as simple as this, just a real easy drink, and then we're gonna rich it on making the float part. Put a little cold heavy cream, just a little drizzle on top. And simple as that.
Hey, I'm Jason Shaw with Georgia Olive Farms in Lakeland, Georgia. So we're about 90 miles due west of the island here. Glad to be here in St. Simon's. It's the second Food and Spirits Festival. We've got, from our farm, we've got Gala's Grits. They're homegrown, local, stone-ground, all-natural grits. Just really, really good grits. Same farm, different facility, same family farm. Georgia Olive Farms. We started growing olive trees 6 years ago. This is our third harvest. We actually just finished harvesting this week.
Showing everybody our great produce.
The Seapack Shrimp and Seafood Company. Today we are serving a seafood trio.
Hey, this is Dave Snyder from Halyards in Tremici. Thanks for supporting Hospice of the Golden Isles. What a great day. The St. Simon's Food and Spirits Festival, where we're celebrating all the bounty that we have here. We got great restaurant people, great chefs, great wine people here. Everyone within industry is coming together, and everyone in the community is buying tickets, going to classes, going to tastings, and having a great time. And Hospice benefits. All the proceeds are going to Hospice of the Golden Isles. Y'all have fun.
Probably the best festival we have ever been to. And we are festival freaks.
It's even better than last year, which was fantastic.
And, you know, Gina Berry's awesome. She's made this whole festival so much bigger this year.
We're with Lytton Hopkins, of course, a restaurant Eugene and Holman and Finch in Atlanta. Certainly a James Beard award-winning chef and successful. What was it like? What did y'all talk about?
He asked me how I was liking the school, what made me come down here to Coastal, what made me move from the Atlanta area, and asked me what I wanted to be, what I was here for, and then he ended with telling me to come up to Restaurant Eugene in Atlanta.
Hi, it's Lance with Mallard Street Cafe. Come try some of our ginger chicken almond salad and asparagus soup.
Chef Matthew Raven here at the Food and Spirits Festival at St. Simon's Island.
My name's Harrison Sapp. I'm from Southern Soul Barbecue, and this is Brad Hummel from Hospice.
All the restaurants from the island.
Georgia Buffalo, hobo sandwiches with grilled Vidalia onions and chipotle aioli.